This was not here before. Or was it? What? What? Okay, this is very peaceful. Very sus, but not that sus, but still pretty sussy. Okay, looking very, very peaceful. What is this? What? What is this? Can I climb this? I think I want to climb this. What? Why is there an erected, why is there an erection over here? I need to see what this erection. Ooh, something special. Ooh, what? Was that part of the game? Okay, now I know what my target is. I'm gonna get it. I'm gonna get it. I got skills, boy. I got skills. I got skills to pay my bills. Please don't get stuck. What is this? Wiggling egg? What on planet Earth is a wiggling egg? What? Okay, I got an erection over here. Oh my god. What is this game? Norita, developers! Naughty naughty! Why did you do this? Why did you do this? Is there anything else up here? Oh, okay. Okay, there's nothing else up here. Is that very special erection thing going on? Ooh, what? Wait. What? What? Guys. What? Okay, I played this game for about 10 hours and Eternal. You gain cheap, but you are terribly cursed. Oh no. Portal back to the mountain. Wait, what curse did I get? What? Eternal wealth? Is that a thing? Something wiggles inside. Okay. Well, can I? Actually, I'm very curious what this egg do. What is that? Are you friendly? What? What is this game? What? Okay, I'm not even sure if you are good or not. Are you still alive? I've got so many questions. Okay, come on. Am I doomed to forever? Oh, I get more drops. Oh. What? What is that? What? Am I? Oh god, this is not good. Wait, what? What is going on here? Oh, wait, am I supposed to avoid those? What is that? Oh no. Oh, that was a critical. Nice. What is that? What? Is that part of the curse? What is this game? Why is it so weird? What is it doing? What is that stuff? Is that radiation or something that I should worry about? That doesn't really matter, I guess I'm... Ooh. What is that? Oh, dang it! Ooh, I got my dynamite. I got my dynamite. Hang on, there's a way. There's a will, there's a way. Dang it. My will will not. Ooh. Oh! Is that radiation or something? Does it hurt me? Oh, it does! Oh, interesting. Can I blow it up? Oh god. That's actually really interesting. Oh, I see. Can I go back up there? God dang it, I really want that. So does it follow me wherever I go? Wait, what happened to the worm thing that I just spawned? I guess we'll never know then. Curse of the greedy? Yeah, I'm greedy. So what? I'm also witch. Is it damage on touch? Oh, it is damage on touch. Oh, that was... Oh, wait. Okay, you know what? Okay, I shouldn't go near it. I should stay far away from it. Oh god, not this way. Oh god, does that thing follow me everywhere I go? Oh god, this is not ideal. I shouldn't have picked it up if that were the case. Okay, no. Anything green and glowing is probably not good for my health. Except if it's sparkly, then it probably is good for my health, but shut up. Okay, can I break through this? Gosh. Okay, probably need to find a way out of here. Oh wait, my dynamite. Why do I keep forgetting? Oh no, oh no, 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 good sir. That is probably bad for my health. I shouldn't spend too much time in one area, I guess. Oh, oh god. Okay, you're probably better than you look. Oh, what are you? I just noticed you. Oh, no, 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 no. Go away, go away, go away, go away. Oh, no. I should probably find a way. Wait, what? Why did it transport me? Oh, no. Oh, no, is this where I'm gonna die? Oh, shit, oh, shit, oh, shit. My shit! Oh no, this is not ideal. I really need to find a way out of here. I'm sorry, I don't have time to get any of this cool stuff around. Is that the way out? Please tell me that's the way out. No! Oh no, I don't like that big ugly thing. Yes, it is the way out. Oh god, thank god. Whew. What is that? I don't get any health. Okay, the thirst dissipates, but for now. Okay, so it doesn't follow me wherever I go. As long as I'm in this shrine thing, I should be okay. Okay, good to know, good to know. Delayed spell cast. Ooh, I like the chain bolt thing, I really do. Horizontal barrier, energy sphere. What are you again? Not interested. Torch. What does delayed spell cast do again? I'm gonna get the tri-bolt because this is actually really good. What is this? Delayed spell cast? Why would we want delayed? I want more spell casts. And I guess I should probably get one of these. I never tried the horizontal barrier before. I guess I could give that a try. Yeah, let's try this out. Why not? Let's play with some spells. So after a period of time, you'll be returned to where you cast the spell. Oh, that's what it does. I see, so it's like a return point. Gotcha, so I guess... Okay, I can move you away. And I'm gonna turn you into an offensive spell. How do you... So whenever I... Wait. So, no, wait, what, why do you do, game, why must you do the things that I do not ask you to do? Okay, so I just have to put you maybe here, okay. So what this will do is, I think, cast delay. So... What happens? Oh! So I kind of return back to a saved point. Not sure if I like that idea. What does this do? Oh, that's what it does. Okay. So after a while, it'll just recast the spell again. Okay. Wait, does it do in the same direction? Let me try that out. So if I... Okay, if I go... What does it auto-target? Okay. Yeah, I don't like that. I really don't. Okay, let's... Oh, wait. Wait. What about you? Let's try you. Oh, what? Oh, shit. Oh. Well, you're no good at all. Ow! I guess that's the price for learning new things. Okay, bombs materialize. Bomb-like spells can be placed in the item space and inventory used like trouble items. That's not a bad idea. Ooh. Melee immunity. Actually, I rarely come across melee immunity, so I'm gonna get repelling cape. Why is there blood here? Why? I mean, why is there ketchup here? Oh god, this is... What? Okay, I'm not feeling very confident. Wait, is the curse supposed to come? Curse has been reactivated. Oh no shit. Okay. Oh no, I'm stuck in a dead area. Oh no, this is not a good place to be. Only I need to get out of here. I wish the curse would affect my enemies as well. I don't mind that radioactivity following me around, but at least let it affect the enemies in some way. Yep, if I had stayed there, I would have probably died. Okay. Oh, okay, so... I should really be careful where I use this spell, though. Oh no! Ah! Oh god. What? Oh, I killed so many things. Oh, that would've been awesome if I was able to kill all that, but I guess, you know, things like that happen. Again, a lot of things to explore in here. I'm just seeing like maybe 50% of the things. Seriously, how do you unlock secrets? Okay, we're gonna try that again. Let's see if that perk that we get. Oh, okay. So we start again for some reason. That's fine. Okay, so. Let's see what's over here. I'm actually very curious now. Like, is it going to be the same thing always? Or is it going to be something totally different? Okay, I just realized how to make my runs so much more interesting. That curse thing was actually pretty interesting. So you get a lot more gold for every enemy you kill. But you... yeah, you end up having this radioactivity kind of spawn in randomly. Seems like we should heal by just eating stuff around you. That'd be kind of a nice, interesting mechanic. Oh, what is this? Oh, it's totally different. Can I not pass through here? I sort of... Oh, there are two ways. I'm gonna go to the top one and see if there's anything interesting. It kind of looks like a guy over there. Will these things start attacking me if I do something stupid? I feel like that would be a valid thing for the game to do, you know, punish me whenever I do something stupid. Okay, there's something. Okay. Okay. Will I see the giant erected penis again? That's what I'm more curious about. Oh god, I've let everyone know about my secret intentions. Oh, I see something up here. Is it a penis? It is a penis! Oh god! I found the mystical penis that will... bring me wealth and fortune. Oh, there's even. Oh god, oh god, oh god. Oh, good thing I get enough. Okay, pick up wiggling egg. And okay, let me see what's over. Do I have enough to get over there? Yes, I do, apparently. Oh, there's a lot to explore on this left side of the map. What is this? Is this a floating piece of land? It is a floating piece of land. What? Oh, wow. Okay, now I'm more curious about what's down here, though. Oh, there's nothing. Is there something? Oh, there's nothing, guys. Oh god, the stupid delay. Okay, don't worry everyone, I picked up a wiggling egg. Okay, let me try doing that parkour thing again. Okay, let me recharge my jet anal jets. My anal jet. Okay, time to get whatever. I wonder if you get the same thing over and over again. I'm wondering if that's a thing. Okay, so I reached up here. Okay, let me just recharge my anal jets of fury. My long, aesthetically hardened morning wood is there to show off. Thank you for showing off. Oh god, don't get. Okay. Okay. Okay, so you do get it, everyone. I see. Okay, interesting. What is this thing, anyway? Okay. I wonder if the curse is the same, like you end up getting radiation everywhere you go. Okay, I'm not gonna try the egg because I feel like that egg would be like my saving grace. Okay, immediately I see something special over there. Okay, very good. What is that? What is that? Is that a sex toy? Broken wand. Okay. Oh no, 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 no. Get me out, get me. Oh god, oh god, oh god. I'm really doomed. Oh god, oh god, oh god. What? Oh god, I can't go there anymore. Oh dear. Okay, please let me get this gold before you end up taking it. Okay, that's not so bad. Oh dear. Guys, I think I goofed it. Okay, I feel like this is forge. Risk and reward is very high with this one. Oh god. Okay. So, yeah, apparently my ones go far worse if I were to do that. But very interesting mechanic, I will say that. Very interesting mechanic. Okay, let's do a daily run. And see how well we will do. So it gives us random... It will put us in a random location, and it will give us random stuff and random perks. All random. Wait, what? Does it... Hang on. New game. Seriously? You've played the daily. Try again tomorrow. Yes, let's try this. Sorry guys, I got... maybe I got the two mixed up. Did I? If I end up going to the same... oh, okay. I don't get the same stuff. Okay, that's good. So let's see what kind of gear we've got. So we got the slime ball, the dripping ball of poisonous slime. Okay. Ooh, this one looks spicy. Oh. Oh, this is gonna be like a shotgun. Okay, let me just try this out first. Okay, let's try this. Oh, wow. Wait, can I? Oh, there's a castellate, but it's a really... oh, this is spicy. Oh, wow. Oh, wow. Oh, wow. Okay, that's very interesting. What does this do again? Extremely powerful exploding ball of fire. Okay, let's try it. See what it does. Oh my freaking god. Wait, did I destroy the statue? Okay, what does this do? Somewhat peculiar bouncy explosive ball. Oh god, I have to try that. Anything exploding and... oh, wait, did I destroy the statue? Oh no, I haven't destroyed the statue yet. Okay, very good. Oh, that's a very spicy thing. I feel like this one... heavy spread. I feel like this is gonna be a very dangerous weapon, so I'm just gonna go with this. Or maybe this. Okay, so I guess I don't have any money. Actually, does it randomly give me different stuff? I'm actually very curious about that. It does give me random amounts of money. So 90, 110, circle of displacement, explosion of brimstone, vertical barrier. Yeah, those barriers are really powerful though. Vertical plus. Oh, I don't have 140. But I do have the return spell. Yeah, I don't have enough for that. Firebomb. What else do I have in my inventory right now? I've got... what? Fluxmonium potion? What are you? Slime potion? Is that gonna be the same as the exit slime? I'm gonna have to try that. Concentrated mana potion, okay, that's good. Okay, I think I'll just save up my money because a lot of stuff after this, depending on which level I'm at, is gonna be quite costly. So yeah. So let's give this a try. Wait, what? Does it not give me full health? What? We start to 60? What? Ooh. Ooh. What are you? Oh god. Okay. Actually, what else do I have? I have wet. When you pick up a bird, there's a 50% chance the others won't disappear. Glass cannon, your spells are 5 times more powerful. Oh, okay, I get it. It's this thing, glass cannon. So your spells are 5 times as powerful, but your maximum health becomes 50 and cannot be increased by normal hearts. I see. And then we got homing shots. Towards enemies, yes, that is a really good one. Oh god. But this one, glass cannon, I'm not really a big fan of, but what did... sand and other soft powdery dissolve quickly in your presence, okay. Okay, same perk law. Dude, I wonder if they stack. projectiles near you slow down. So, okay. I'll pick that up. Okay. Ah, okay, so we're on the second floor. Oh god. Health is good, health is good. Where's my gold? Where did my gold go? What? Where did my... Oh, you freaking bastards. Is that where my gold is? Please let me get my gold. Please let me get my gold. I don't care for anything else now. Okay, at least I got my gold. That's not so bad. Oh god. Well, here we go, boys! Okay, let me just go down the deep dark depths to get my gold. Okay, that was good. But I need my... Let me get my gold! Thank you! Oh, look at that. Oh, that's a very interesting kind of animation. Why does it pull over there? Huh. Okay. Oh, what? Okay, I don't know why you want to kill yourself, but okay. Oh. Oh. Oh god, oh god, oh god, oh god, oh god, oh god. Oh god, what is that sticking on me? Oh no, oh no, oh no, please, please get me out of there, please get me out of there. Okay, you. Okay, okay, good, 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 very good. I don't know what I picked up, but that's very good. I'm running out of oxygen. Please, please, please. Okay, go, 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 go. Budgets, inner jets, go, 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 go. Okay, that was fun. What did I pick up anyway? Quite curious now. I picked up acceleration potion. Okay, cool stuff, cool stuff. I dig that, man. Respect, huge respect. So far I'm liking this gun already. Okay, a lot of water. Wow, there's a lot of water in here. Oh wait, what is that? What is that? Is that something I can shoot? Oh, no. This is an empty cabin anyway. I don't think it's worth it. In your jets, go! Okay. In your jets, go! Go, 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 go! Go, go, gadget, something, something! Oh no! Oh, phew. Wow, I'm getting a lot of stuff now. What the? Oh dear, I can't get out. Please, 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 for the... Okay, go, go, oh no! Oh god, oh god, oh god, please, let me... Oh god, let me go. Okay, let me, for the love of god. Why is there so much water? Why am I... Okay, this is a very retarded looking kind of physics engine. Like, what is this? Wait, what is that? What's that thing up there? I think. Why is there so much water here? Wait, was there. Hello? Was there something here? Hello? Well, goodbye. Oh. Oh no. Oh no. What are you? Are you good? Summon an egg. Heavy spread. Nope, not with it. Oh no! Oh no, 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 no! Take that! What is trying to shoot me right now? Wow, that took you out very effectively. What about you? Are you still zappy zappy? Yes, you are. Well, I have a way to fix that. Oh! Okay, never mind. I fixed myself. Oh dear. Wait. It slows it down. Oh. Okay, I did not test that properly. Oh god. That was pretty fun. The game will restart due to mod changes. Yeah, that's fine. That's actually pretty fun. I liked it. That's a very interesting mode. Okay. I'll just go through one more run. What? Where am I? What stuff do I have? Am I allowed to check what stuff I. Oh. Oh no. Oh no. At least let me check what stuff. Okay, here we go. So, burning trail, firebolt, that's cool. Energy sphere. Oh, I don't like that. Okay, and oh, a small teleport. Yeah, I don't know. Wait, what does this one do? Oh, that's pretty good. That's pretty insane. Okay, it's got a low cooldown time. Good. And then what does this do? Oh no, I know what it does. And I don't like it. Oh no, I'm burning, I'm burning, I'm burning. Don't burn me, daddy. Okay. Well, that's one quick way to burn yourself. Oh my freaking god. Why must I do this to myself? Oh, why? 19 seconds. God. Okay, that was pretty fun. Okay, let's try that one more time. Okay, that's well, folks, that was the quickest stream out there. Okay, so yeah, I shouldn't have used it. Okay, granted, I shouldn't have used it next to the coal. That one will cause it to explode. Maybe there was a bomb hidden there and I didn't see it properly when I set off when I saw the enemies. Oh great. Interesting. So let's see. Oh, it's the same stuff. Okay, you know what? I'm gonna stick to this from now on. What are you? Ambrosia potion, Berserkium, and I still don't know what's flux though. Let's see what happens if I end up drinking it. What? Are you? You don't hurt me. which is good. But other than that, I do not know what else you do. So I'm just going to... Okay, I do not know what you do. Oh, hello. Oh god. Oh god. Oh god. Okay, I learned my lesson not to do that again. Dang it, I wish I could have gotten that gold though. Shit. Okay, that weapon's a little bit too powerful for me, I think. I get the feeling that's a little bit too OP for my PP brain. Okay. I should really stop trying to use that thing. Oh, what is this? Is this the same... Oh, it's the same stuff that I got. Okay, interesting, interesting, interesting. Okay, very good, very good. So, this is the one with the... Wait, does it always produce water? So, what do these do again? I keep forgetting. Quantum mana potion, slime potion. What does the